Welcome to a time of Bible readings and hymns with your host, David Kenny, of the Wadsworth Church of Christ on West Good Avenue in Wadsworth, Ohio. When the moonlight glows, have thine own way, Lord, have thine own way. Thou art the potter, I am the clay. Mold me and make
Isaiah chapter 27 from the King James Version. In that day the Lord, with his sore and great and strong sword, shall punish Leviathan the piercing serpent, even Leviathan that crooked serpent, and he shall slay the dragon that is in the sea. In that day sing ye unto her, O vineyard of red wine, I the Lord do keep it, I will water it every moment, lest any hurt it, I will keep it night and day. Fury is not in me, who would set the briars and the thorns against me in battle? I would go through them, I would burn them together. Or let him take hold of my strength, that he may make peace with me, and he shall make peace with me. He shall cause them that come of Jacob to take root. Israel shall blossom and bud, and fill the face of the world with fruit. Hath he smitten him as he smote those that smote him? Or is he slain according to the slaughter of them that are slain by him? In measure, when it shooteth forth, thou wilt debate with it. He stayeth his rough wind in the day of the east wind. By this therefore shall the iniquity of Jacob be purged, and this is all the fruit to take away his sin, when he maketh all the stones of the altar as chalk stones that are beaten in sunder, the groves and the images shall not stand up. Yet the defenced city shall be desolate, and the inhabitants forsaken, and left like a wilderness. There shall the calf feed, and there shall he lie down, and consume the branches thereof. When the boughs thereof are withered, they shall be broken off. The women come and set them on fire. For it is a people of no understanding. Therefore he hath made them, will not have mercy on them. And he that formed them will show them no favor. And it shall come to pass in that day that the Lord shall beat off from the channel of the river unto the stream of Egypt, and ye shall be gathered one by one, O ye children of Israel. And it shall come to pass in that day that the great trumpet shall be blown, and they shall come which were ready to perish in the land of Assyria, and the outcasts in the land of Egypt, and shall worship the Lord in the holy mountain of Jerusalem.
Oh, hail the power of Jesus' name, let angels prostrate fall, ring forth the royal diadem, and crown him. See you. Israel's race, ye ransomed from the fall. Hail him who saved you by his grace, and crown him Lord of all. Hail him who saved you by his grace, and crown him Lord of all. Let every kindred, every tribe, on this terrestrial ball, to him all majesty ascribe, and crown him Lord of all. To him all majesty ascribe, and crown him Lord of all. Oh, that with yonder sacred throne we at his feet may fall, we'll join the everlasting song and crown him Lord of all. We'll join the everlasting song and crown him Lord of all.
When we walk with the Lord in the light of his word, what a glory he sheds on our way. While we do his good will, he abides with us still, and with all who will trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Not a shadow can rise, not a cloud in the skies, but his smile quickly drives it away. Not a doubt nor a fear, not a sigh nor a tear, can abide while we trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Not a burden we bear, not a sorrow we share, but our toil he doth richly repay. Not a grief nor a loss, not a frown nor a cross, but is blessed if we trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. But we never can prove the delights of his love until all on the altar we lay. For the favor he shows and the joy he bestows are for those who will trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. Then in fellowship sweet we will sit at his feet, or we'll walk by his side in the way. What he says we will do, where he sends we will go. Never fear, only trust and obey. Trust and obey, for there's no other way.
Bible Readings and Hymns with your host, David R. Kenny, with The Church of Christ in Wadsworth, Ohio. Recorded at WCTV Studios, with music provided by Andy Robison. www.churchofchristsongs.com. Bible Readings and Hymns has been produced by the Gospel Broadcasting Network.
When the moonlight...